Burberry. I called you, but it went to your messaging service. I'm your biggest fucking fan, la. I don't deserve this. I called you to say it's gonna come round. I got some rocky. I tried to talk to you on MSN, but I think you fucking blocked me. Sometimes I scribble lyrics down when I got a chip on my shoulder. But anyway, fuck it. What's been up, man? How's your Nova? I want one myself, but I'll have to convince me fucking father. If I have a Nova, guess what I'm gonna call it? Gonna name it Karma. I read about your ex-girlfriend too, man, I'm sorry. I'd have stabbed her too for turning the 40 off and watching Corrie. I know you probably hear this every day, but you're fucking sound. I even beat up innocent people when I walk through town. I got a room full of your posters and your fucking pictures, man. And I like that shit you did with MC Capra too, man. That shit was fat. Anyways, I hope you get this, man. Hit me back, truly yours, your biggest fan. Me, and by the way, you're the man. Still in cold or out, I hope you had a chance. I ain't mad, I just wanna know exactly where I stand. If you didn't wanna talk to me outside the Londis, you didn't have to. But you even give an autograph to that fucking Matthew. Now he's a dickhead, man. He's only 12 years old. I've known you for 14 years. I asked you for one and you just said no. That's pretty shitty, man. You like me fucking idol. I try to be just like you. No one likes you more than I do. I ain't that mad, I just don't like being lied to. Remember when we met in Mackie's? You said if I write you, you would write back. See, I'm just like you in a way. I don't like my mother either. And when I fucking think about her, I just wanna beat her. I can relate to what you're saying in your song. So when I have a shitty day, I pop a pill and have a bong. Cause I ain't really got shit else, so that shit helps when I'm depressed. I even got your dickhead tattooed across my chest. Sometimes I got fuck up themselves to see how much they bleed for a release. Well, I would rather smoke an ounce of weed. See, everything you say is real, and I respect you cause you tell it. Like when I'm skinned and I need some cash, I'll beat someone up and rob their wallet. But no one knows you like, I know you lie, no one does. They don't know what it was like for fucking us two growing up. Man, you gotta call me. I'll be the biggest fan you'll ever lose. Sincerely yours, me. Yes, I love Burberry. Be the last thing that I ever send your ass. It's been 6 months, still no words. My phone ain't broken. You're probably too high and dazed out from all that shit you're smoking. So this is a voice recording that I'm sending you. I hope you hear it. I'm in an over right now. I'm top speed doing 90. Hey baby, I drunk 8 cans of Stella. Dare me to drive. I would've got 12, but I only had £8.95. And there was this guy who said that I was a dirty alcoholic. I didn't beat him up and I didn't even take his wallet. That's how fucked up this is. You made me an alcoholic. Now it's too late, I listen to Stella and I can't stop it. All I wanted was to meet up with you and have a smoke. The next time you drink White Lightning, I hope you know, I hope you choke. I love you, man, we could have been together, think about it. Once this is on your conscience, there's nothing you can do about it. And when you breathe out, you can't sleep and you scream about it. I hope you tell all your fans that there'd be no Burberry without me. See, man, shut up, bitch, I'm fucking trying to speak. That's your fucking mother, I've had it tied up for a week. But I didn't slit her throat, I just fucked her twice. See, I ain't like you. I didn't use a rubber and come inside her just to spite you. Well, I gotta go, I'm almost at the bridge now. Oh shit, I forgot, I've been so busy talking I forgot to jump out.
Dickhead, I don't know who you are, so leave me alone.
What the fuck you on about? You haven't broken your phone. Plus, I couldn't give a fuck about what car you've got. What you on about? You wanna come round to mine and smoke some pot? I don't smoke weed, I just do pills and coke. And what's this next time I drink, I better fucking choke. See, I only drink Stella, I don't drink White Lightning. And why dare you to drive when you're already driving? And what you mean you're just like me, so no one wears trackies? Fucking queer gay bellend, I've never met you in Mackies. Know me without you? They would have still heard of me. I don't need no one, it's just MC Burberry. 8 fucking cans and you're already tipsy. And where do you shop? 12 cans is 7.50. And yeah, I've heard I'm Stan before, you're different from the rest. You're strange, no wonder you got dickhead tattooed on your chest. Too busy talking, you forgot to jump out the car. Who's a dickhead now? You are. You're going top speed and you're only hitting 90. You say that you've come in me mum just to spite me. You said that you're tied her up and you've had her for a week. You fucking dickhead, you think that that would bother me? Think you're being clever, you'd have done me a favour. Besides, she's a bingo, you got me next door neighbour. Shit, she used to sell me fucking tobacco.